Welcome back to NXT, ladies and gentlemen. We're here in Orlando, Florida. I'm Tom Phillips, joined ringside by WWE superstar Alex Riley, and once again, Miss Renee Young. Thank you for joining us.
It is a pleasure to be out here with you, gentlemen.
You say Renee 2 weeks in a row, huh?
I know.
What a pleasure to you. You little Renee, a sunshine.
We're working it out. Right. All good.
We're set for Divas action right now. Charlotte, one-on-one here with Santana Garrett. Santana looking to make a name for herself here. If she can knock off the daughter of the Nature Boy, that'd be quite the accomplishment.
It's a pretty big opportunity to be able to come in here to NXT and have a match against Charlotte right away.
Charlotte has shown over the past few weeks what kind of an athlete she really is. And then the question in the back there is Bayley weeks ago had a matchup against Sasha Banks, and it was just a very volatile situation with Sasha Banks and Summer Rae at ringside, and it's just difficult.
Certainly, but to have Bayley down there at ringside, I think, you know, it's nice to have someone there to encourage you, especially someone like Bayley, who's such a big fan of WWE, and knowing that Charlotte is Ric Flair's daughter, she's in her corner.
So far, Charlotte showing off that athleticism here. We just saw a great match with Antonio Cesaro and Leo Kruger. Still so much more to come tonight. Rob Van Dam is in the building for our main event. Charlotte, ooh, Santana Garrett looking to show what she can do, the NXT officials.
She looks good.
Now, we do know that Charlotte is trying to separate herself from her dad, Ric Flair. I mean, she was very upset with an article that WWE.com ran, just comparing her, saying Ric Flair's daughter.
Here's the cover by Garrett. Oh, Charlotte manages to kick out.
And Renee, that's awesome to me, okay? That's really cool, because I've known a lot of second-generation superstars that have come up to that, and for her to be that vocal.
Take a look at this.
What's happening here?
Summer Rae and Sasha Banks coming down to the ringside as Santana Garrett has things locked up in the middle ring with Charlotte.
There's no way that this can end well.
Renee, you have to stay here. You can't run the ring and jump anybody. I know you're getting frustrated and upset, but
for right now,
you got to stay with us.
Being a woman, I don't like seeing other girls going down there and being mean girls at ringside. Nobody needs that. These girls are just trying to have a good, clean match. And then you add Summer Rae and Sasha Banks. Those queens are trying to run this place.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Bayley trying to fire up the NXT universe here for Charlotte. Still stuck there in the middle of the ring with Santana Garrett. You can see the mean girls, as you described them, there on the ringside. I mean, they're just bullying.
They are. Yeah, just see them there mocking and pretending they're having a good time. Even mocking.
Shoulders down. Here's the cover. Santana Garrett kicks out.
On to the contrary, if you're a professional, you got to be able to ignore things like that.
A Nature Boy-esque, chop there.
I'm just saying, from things that I've seen in the locker room, to have these girls now bring this out to ringside.
Charlotte, look at that cover. Oh, Garrett kicks out. Look at Sasha Banks over there on the steel step.
One quick one.
Garrett with the cover, shoulders down. Charlotte escapes. Charlotte looking to put this thing away. Face first goes Garrett.
Athleticism.
An amazing strength.
Wow.
Charlotte's got plenty of energy to spare.
I like it.
Whoa! Charlotte with a cover here. Charlotte gets the win.
Very inventive.
Here is your winner, Charlotte!
Boy, great showing from Charlotte. Had Bayley in her corner. These two have become such great friends.
Bayley runs in with the hug.
The
classic Bayley.
It really didn't matter having Summer Rae and Sasha Banks at ringside.
I'm actually very surprised by that. I would have thought definitely they would have gotten away. So kudos to them.